I'm Nick Robinson in the Sun Sentinel Newsroom. Consumer complaints about Florida banks fell last year based on a new report. All in all, there were 1,370 complaints, down from more than 1,800 the year before. Most grievances involved mortgages and account balance disclosures. By total complaints, Florida market leader Bank of America faced the most filings. But based on market share, JP Morgan Chase and Space Coast Credit Union led the pack. For more, head to sunsentinel.com/SFL.